Will we get to herd immunity? No, very unlikely by definition. With Delta variant, we are probably talking 85, 90, getting close to 95%. Could this have been controlled and eliminated? Yes. We failed to do so. Now what's happening is with the development of variants, that number will creep up and up until such point where these viruses, Delta does it a little bit, Lambda appears to do it more, learns how to evade that immunity. So now even with 95% immunization rates, you're not going to get there. What would get us a long way with the tools we have right now is borders are controlled, people are wearing proper masks properly. That's a big proviso there. Most people are not wearing them properly, and everybody got vaccinated. So the long-term answer is probably more variant-focused or pan-corona vaccines that are given orally or by nasal spray or some method that allows mucosal immunity and therefore infection blocking. I think it's going to. I think we voluntarily gave up that possibility. My speculation is, given the history of what we've watched, is that we will develop variants that are more and more infective or transmissible, and where they will learn how to evade more and more vaccine and previous infection-induced immunity, forcing us to either give repeated boosters or boosters. And then if we're lucky, what is likely to happen is that this will become something more akin to influenza, where we will always have it. It'll become perhaps more seasonal, like the seasonal coronaviruses are currently. And we will just have to keep immunizing.